Bruenor Batman, the Dwarven King's heart is soft, but his axe is sharp. And his adopted daughter, Catibri, a deadly archer, destined to be a leader. They will resist. The newly crowned king of the Reghead Barbarians, Wulfgar, son of Beornagar. If he can master his rage, he will be dangerous. Drizzt Do'Urden, the drow outcast. Few can match his deadly speed. He could be the key to everything. They care for each other. Something to be exploited, perhaps. But their bond is strong. Regardless, they failed to secure the shard from that fool, Kessel. It's out there, exposed, for the taking. And now, it will be mine.
The crystal shard, forged from the magic of seven liches, but with a treacherous will of its own. For thousands of years, the shard lay forgotten beneath the snows of Icewind Dale. There it waited, until some fool, a would-be wizard lusting for power beyond his due, answered the shard's call. Akar Kessel claimed the shard and used its power to summon armies of evil creatures to his banner. From his crystal tower, he set them loose upon the Dale and the people of Ten Towns. But we would not stand by and watch this tyrant destroy our homes. We companions rallied the united peoples of Ten Towns and held our ground at the walls of Bryn Shander. Chased Kessel to the slopes of Kelvin's Cave. When the Shard realized that we had won, it abandoned him. It disappeared once again under the snows, along with Kessel himself. With Kessel gone, we thought the war was over. We were wrong. Though the crystal shard was lost, still it called to those who craved power. Its call was strong, and from across the realms they came. But we answered a call of our own. A call to stand together against this Dark Alliance, and defend our home against the threat of Kren Shinnabar.
Bruenor Battlehammer! Welcome, King! Kartik Stone Roller at your service? Your best. Bruenor's back. See you soon, I imagine?
The united peoples of Icewind Dale had defeated Kessel's armies and destroyed his crystal tower. But the dwarven warriors of Clan Battlehammer returned home to find their halls overrun, their people fleeing the valley. We rushed to their aid, fighting our way through the goblins in Verbeeg to find the goblin commander and put an end to this siege.
Thank you. Mithral Hall was my father's and my grandfather's. But this valley is mine. And I'll be dead before I see my people turned to a clan of refugees again. These goblins and Verbeeg need to be dealt with, and this siege ended before I can ever hope to reclaim my halls.
down that door yet?
Nah. Some dwarven magic's keeping it shut.
I knew those booyahs were full of shit. Ah,
shit, nah. Need a knife. Mine ain't stabby enough.
Yeah. Kafoor, you don't know how to stab right.
You're under attack.
This is their home and all, if you think about it, yeah.
Not when we're done with the place.
For Battlehammer!
You're stinking dwarf sucker, away from me!
Yeah!
You goblin fools!
Thank you. dwarf coming from miles away.
Yeah, you're right. Don't smell it first.
Before we run out. Hey there! Over here!
Fast!
Icewind's going to claim this valley. We need to have to dig a deeper hole.
Icewind wants revenge, but I didn't do shit to her mate. Dirty stinking dwarf!
Guys, come on.
meathead! Dwarfs! Go in, trolling! Come here, dwarf! Yes,
until those goblin siege weapons are destroyed. Go!
My axe has a thirst!
Coming in.
Seven souls rise in the Brynwood.
A dwarven intruder!
This one has rank!
Hurt!
first place?
I don't know. Just
my glove. My glove! You're hairy.
Well, there's a prize specimen. Of the siege engines. Now for the goblin captain. Yeah! This old dwarf's still on top of his game. And yours.
Looking good. I almost took up knitting for a minute there, but then I didn't. The fourth one. Nobody panic. It's fine. Shouldn't you be out there finding good stuff to sell me?
Believe Regis isn't back yet.
I guess if Dale was in real danger, he'd be here. Anybody got some junk? I could really use some more junk over here. Should I get into hats? I think... What can I get for you? No take backs. Gee, thanks. Sure, why not? Bargain! What a deal! No take backs. Sure, why not? That works for me. No take backs. Later, Bruenor. You're gonna love what I got. Nice! Now you might not die so fast. That's a step up. Fresh. That'll do nicely. No take backs. Good luck out there, eh?
Over.